Now what?
God, what is it now?
Briars might hide you.
Let's see. Both to be safe.
This was the old bleeding a week.
Not much of a threat we are. Divided and doing our best just to survive. Must be simple for them to sail past and spot the easy pickings.
Well, anyway,
I draw the line when it starts.
No peace around here.
God preserve me.
What's that about?
Thank you.
Come on, let's go drink.
I'm right behind you.
No casks here, after all.
There's no beer! None! Never... No, sir! I do not have a carrot! I will not tolerate... By God, I'm mad!
Pragmatic, murdering horse.
Burnt cheek. Been loitering about the village. Getting very friendly for my woman. May have to talk to it.
Wish I had a girl waiting for me somewhere.
Not so many ways we can make the evenings more interesting out here. At least we've got something.
Of course, that spear thrust took care of those desires last summer.
Thought the stew's hot today.
Better keep a lookout.
Atque motorumque Christi fidelium explentes. Qui sinistra tristis terram atque. Iluc vagabantur incertis sub dies et noctes, in terra coram domino quia mortis eos, utiles promisit dielationem.
Truth is, we can't all afford leeches.
Running out of ground beetles. Again. Almost interested.
Bloody rings.
Guards here are vigilant.
Thank you. Temine medum and bait and full swifter. Me thuchta that it fei wa daga eldingwer, ak his fingers doth wound.
Well, mixton be weak than oxen horna with ye, no
Jerwin.
And sutrin a ye weak rather. Ak six an on our chefs though and be hame.
The erlung a dug on that plume. Who dear were they to cheap? Hergung is for we, he acts yad mixtum on loose.
Looks like trouble.
Smestor send a word with Chetman. Quick, we seen that here alone.
Huh?
West on Wiener Levermen. Hey, me queen is here. Where my gun stand on the floor.
My battle kennings have worn thin. I am no longer the reed among shields, the glimmer blood, the hallowed skull crack.
The scourge of Swanrose.
The iron prong. The lender of silver gelds. I only wish to be a freebooter. Someone who writes their own destiny.
Be glad you head to Valhalla with a poem on your lips.
Thank you.
palms itch. Where is that rat? I am going to skin him alive on sight. I will tear his throat from his neck with my teeth.
What's that about?
I taste Wigman's fear on the air. My fingers itch for his life, Eivor.
Patience. I'll attack when it's time.
Wigmund, probably cowering within the monastery.
What's going on?
Condemnabitur inconvenientes calciamenta sunt mihi. Bono autem ut deos vult hoc esse.
Thank you.
Not a moment's peace.
Some kind of trouble.
Slinking about in thickets, dog.
Brush won't hide you.
Stop him! He means to erase me, to banish me from your minds. Fight in my name. Die for me. Die for me!
That is no way to call for sacrifices.
Their lives for yours. Is that how it works?
Their lives meant nothing. No land, no riches, no titles! But my name will live on!
The reputation of a good man never dies. But your name will soon be a curse.
So be it. The riches I had in life gave me power. To curse me from beyond the grave gives me still more. Though I die, my order lives on elsewhere, everywhere. Yield to us! Give us what we are owed! The trade, the riches, the legacy, all of it! Yield! Yield! Yield!
If your hell is real, I'm glad you'll get to see it.
should return to camp before I let go. Keep to the ground. Going forward, I must take care. Houses can be built on you. Stops will stand with time. Trust. But you have to move forward while I am near. The end of the storm is well in sight.
You're right. It's just... difficult to see that
thing
when you're still in
the storm's eye. Brothers, let's end this.
Móðir og faðir höfðu ólust hann. Hvers erum við hættum? Kom hér, okkur lóð.
You, Dane, come closer.
What do you want?
You look to be a good fighter, but do you dare to face the greatest battle you will ever know?
Of what do you speak?
I speak of a terrible and monstrous incorporeal power whose name is feared across these lands. Fergal the Faceless. The most fearsome flighter in
Ooh. A flighter? Is that all?
Fergal the Faceless has silenced doubters before. Will you challenge him?
I will face the Faceless.
My God! You are braver than most. Or perhaps more foolish. Come, I will give you a key. This key...
That is a house.
No, no!
By word.
Go!
A new victim! What fool dares to challenge the might of Fergal the Faceless?
Eivor of the Raven Clan.
Eivor of the Raven Clan? My next meal. Are you prepared to be eviscerated with words?
I think I will survive.
I am Fergal the Faceless, and I am clever and strong. But you're not. You're ugly and weak, and you're a big smelly coward. You're probably too scared to even face me, now that I think about it.
Sorry, have you started?
Yes, obviously. I said you're probably too scared to face me.
It's the weakest attempt I have yet heard to disgrace me.
Ah, you think you can win with rhyme, do you? Well, if you like to rhyme, listen this time. I'm very brave. My flighting is grave. I'm not a knave, and it's victory that I really crave. Your tongue is fat. You're a sprat. You whine like a little brat. And we are in a spat.
Says the flighter who hides in a hole like a rat.
Oh, you've made a terrible mistake. Be ready for my finishing blow. I am the best at flighting. I have got powerful skills. I'm strong as an ox and clever as a fox. I'm sharp as a dozen hawks. Let me show you my skills, and then you I shall kill dead with my skill.
While it's quaint that you think you can best me, I must say I don't think you will.
You... Just one moment. I need to think. Give me time.
Ferkel the Faceless or Ferkel the Wordless?
No, you get ready. The killing blow is... It's coming.
Ferkel? Hello?